Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm just gonna change my camera a little bit. Sorry, the quality of the video is so really, really bad. The reason the quality is very bad is because I misplaced my phone, so now I have to use my old phone, guys. It's pretty, pretty bad. So yeah, I'm just using my Batman. This one is now actually my favorite. It's just so smooth, so I just really use this fidget spinner. I use it all the time, all the time. Take it to stores and stuff, so yeah, it's pretty cool, this fidget spinner, so yeah. And so guys, welcome to the video, and in today's video, I'm gonna be, you know, just chatting with you guys about, you know, about why I, just kinda, bunch of topics today, like why I don't have a desktop computer, why I don't have a job, why stuff like that, guys. So no, I'm not good. And so the reason I don't have a gaming PC, like a desktop computer, is because, so first of all, it goes along with not having a job. I have a job, and also I kind of always had laptops, and I've always liked them. I had a PC about 2 years ago, like I had a PC. It was a desktop. It was an HP, but you know, it was decent enough just to use. So I was using it, but it was decent, and then. The reason I don't like this is because having to plug in monitors and stuff, even though having the monitors, I still use it on my laptop. And maybe I can show you guys in like a room tour in the future when I get my new phone. My new phone is supposed to be here Monday, in between Monday and Wednesday. I think it's Monday because we ordered it on Thursday morning. So, you know, it's gonna be like that. So yeah, the reason I don't have it is just, like, I'm just always used to having PC, like, I've always used to having laptops, like, I'm always Windows, and right now, when I get a job, I'm gonna go and purchase a MacBook, because I want to use the iMovie, and, you know, iMovie is really, really cool, and I've always used iMovie when I was on my, iPad, I was always using iMovie, so it was pretty good there. And yeah, so yeah, guys, this is probably my favorite fidget spinner currently. I just love this fidget spinner, it's awesome. I know I'm going like this, but no, I don't know why I'm doing this. Guys, you like my hat? It's a diamond company, so this is New Street too. You know, I just picked them up, so I was like, I really like this stuff. So yeah, yeah, so if you guys want, I can give you a room tour when I get my new phone. So yeah, my new phone's supposed to be here real soon. And yeah, I want to get like an unboxing of that. So when hopefully I can find my other phone. I don't remember where I put it. I might have. Because when I get my new one, I'm just going to toss my phone or something. It's like, that's a waste. But then I'll have three phones then. Making sure I was holding up three fingers. That's funny. Okay. Yeah. And yeah, so. And the reason I don't have a job is because my last job I got mutually terminated. So, they said they didn't want to write down as me being fired. So, I just kind of went with it. I'm like, okay. Because they said they didn't. I wasn't working fast enough, so I got mutual termination, so I kind of just, I went with it, so, you know how that is, you know, I just agreed with my employer, and I'm like, yeah, might as well just agree with you guys, so, just in case I don't make a scene, I was upset, I was, like, tearing when I walked out of there, I'm like, my job, because it took me a year and a half to get that job, and then I had it for about a month, and I probably only made, like, around $350 from it, which isn't a lot, and I only have like $30-$40 left. I think I have about $40 left of that, maybe less. So yeah, it was good. I was working there at a book club. It was really fun, really cool. Everybody's real nice. But yeah, I don't do that kind of stuff anymore. See, if you see the flickering in my video, it's my camera. Like, this is a 2-megapixel camera. It's horrible. It's freaking horrible, guys. So yeah, so I guess that'll conclude today's video. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.